Artists and record labels have made tremendous efforts to change the music business from physical into streaming today. We're seeing growth, we're very hopeful, we think we're poised to see new heights, but the job isn't done yet. We need to create a leveled playing field where everybody plays by the same rules, and this will happen when we get help from the European Commission as well as the US administration to change and clarify safe harbor provision.